Welcome back to this Pokemon Emerald walkthrough. In the last part we got the Devon goods back from Team Aqua, and in this part we will head over to Dewford Town. To get to Dewford Town you must go to Mr. Briny's house on Route 104. He will then give you a ride across the ocean in his boat. Along the way be sure to check out some of the places you can now access thanks to HMO1 Cut. In the Petalburg Woods, you can obtain the Miracle Seed, which will power up the Grass-type moves of the Pokémon holding it. When you get to his house, talk to Mr. Briny to get aboard his boat. You will then go through Route 105 and Route 106, passing by several trainers along the way. You will fight all of these trainers after you have HMO 3 Surf. When you get to Dewford Town, you must first go into the house next to the dock. A man inside will give you a silk scarf, which powers up normal type moves of the Pokémon holding it. Talk to the fisherman below the dock to obtain an old rod. With this, you can now fish for Pokémon. I will show you how to do that later. As you can see, the second gym is here in Dewford Town. Brawly is the gym leader and the gym specializes in fighting type Pokemon. Inside the gym, it is pitch black. Don't worry, you don't need flash to navigate through here. Each time you defeat a gym trainer, the circle of light around you will get bigger. Now that Lotad has reached level 14, it is time for it to evolve into Lombre. These are all of the gym trainers in here, and up here is Brawly. Heal up your Pokemon if you need to, because this can become a tough fight. Machop is the first Pokemon Brawly sends out. If you have a flying type, then it shouldn't be too difficult to take it out. Just don't let it get in too many bulk ups. Meditite is his second Pokemon. This is a dual-fighting psychic type. Dark-type moves and bug-type moves will only do normal damage, making it weak only to flying and ghost-type moves. This Meditite has Focus Punch, so don't waste a single turn setting up against this Pokemon. Keep attacking it to prevent it from using Focus Punch. Meditite has an ability called Pure Power, which doubles its attack stat, making Focus Punch a potential death blow. Makuhita is Brawly's last Pokemon and the most powerful. Don't put any status problems on this Pokemon because it has the Guts ability, which will increase its attack power in such an event. It even knocked out my Tailo in a single hit. I'm sending out Lombre and we'll see how far it can go before being knocked out. Marsh Stomp is my last hope. Makuhita doesn't have very good defenses, so a couple of Mud Shots should do the trick. When the battle is over, the entire gym will light up and you will receive the Knuckle Badge and TM08 Bulk Up as your reward. In the next part, we will find Steven and deliver the letter to him.